All right, so I just uploaded myself singing some more tunes. It's the second anniversary of Chester Bennington's death, so I wanted to do something for that, as he was a massive hero of mine. He's also the best vocal performer I've seen live. So I've done a little medley. The last song is my favourite Linkin Park song. The first is just another beautiful Linkin Park song that I wanted to throw in there, and the middle one is a Dean Martin song that Chester said was his favourite lyric from any song, so I thought that was cool to put in there. And a friend of mine said, "Hey Rich, stop uploading music because people won't think you're a comedian." And to that I said, "Hey, we'll let the people decide. So if you think he's wrong, then send your hate mail to keith@officialkeithduffy.com. And if you want to see my comedy, then you can see me tonight at City Limits supporting Kevin McGarren. You can see my final Fringe preview with Mark O'Keefe in Cork in Paul Mac Specials Barbershop next Thursday. And next Friday, then the 26th, you can see me in City Limits and in Edinburgh at 1:45 p.m. Brass Monkey for the Fringe every day. Myself and Mark Keith will be doing our show. So hope to see you there and enjoy.
When you were standing in the wake of devastation, when you were waiting on the edge of the unknown, with the cataclysm raining down, insides crying, save me now. You were there and possibly alone. Do you feel cold and lost in desperation? You build up all the failures, all you've known. Remember all the sadness and frustration, and let it go. As if the sky has blown the heavens into stars, you felt the gravity of tempered grace falling in empty space, no one there to catch you in their arms. Do you feel cold and lost in desperation?
Inside is right beneath.
points out all the mistakes in me. You got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what stressed me out first, but I know what I can't stand. Everybody acts like the fact of the matter is I can't add up what you can. But everybody got a face to hold inside. Face that waits when I close my eyes. Face that watches every time they lie. Face that laughs every time they fall. It watches everything, so you know that when it's time to sink or swim. Face inside watching you too. Right underneath your skin, it's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
I feel